Whether you're a Mac user or a Windows user, you can use this docking station for your work or play desktop setup. Across all the docks we have tested on the channel, this is by far the slimmest and sleekest. It's slightly bigger than your typical smartphone so that it won't take up too much desk space, and it also looks industrial thanks to its all-metal chassis. Additionally, you can use up to 3 external monitors if that's your jam. If you add the display of your connected laptop, that's a quad monitor setup already. What we have here is the 4URPC DSC013 docking station that's available on their website and Amazon for global availability. I have all the links in the description box below if you're interested after watching this video. Before anything else, let's check first the port selection. Starting at the front of the dock, from the left, you have the power LED indicator, a 3.5mm in and out audio jack, a USB-C 3.0 capable of 5 gigabits per second but lacks any fast wired charging, a set of 3 USB-A ports with the same 5 gigabit per second data transfer rate, and SD and microSD 3.0 slots that work simultaneously. Up top is a power button, but if electricity suddenly goes out, the dock won't power on automatically. Do take note of that. At the back of the dock, from the left again, you have the 120 watt power port, the USB-C port that will connect to a laptop, MacBook, or portable handheld gaming device with up to 100 watts power transfer rate, a gigabit Ethernet port with, well, 1 gigabit support, another USB-A 3.0, and 3 HDMI ports. The HDMI 2 and 3 ports require the Displaylink driver to run. Just download the driver from the provided link and install it on your computer. What's important to take note of is how each HDMI port handles resolution. You can check the cheat sheet for reference, but what's worth pointing out is that you can only do 4K 60 using the HDMI 1 port, with the other two ports capped at 1440p 60. With my type of use, I have my MacBook M1 Pro hooked up to the dock. I'm using the first generation Samsung Odyssey G9 as my primary external monitor. While it has the ability to do a dual monitor setup, unfortunately it only supports one HDMI. So for the sake of testing, I have this portable monitor with 1080p 60 resolution. Through the Displaylink manager, I now have 2 external monitors connected to my MacBook Pro. One thing to take note of is when you have an ultrawide monitor, the dock only supports a 16:9 aspect ratio. Since I have the latest iPad mini, I also connected it to the dock using the USB-C cable. The iPad mini supports only one external monitor output, however, as you can see, it'll mirror the screen in full HDR format. That is if your monitor supports it. If you plan to use this dock in this setup, you can use all the USB ports, including the microSD and SD slots. I like the DSC013 a lot, primarily because of its compact size and the fact that it does not really need a lot of desk space. I do see the disadvantages of using this dock, like the lack of 10 gigabit per second transfer speeds over USB ports, as well as multi-gigabit Ethernet ports. Additionally, you cannot do multiple 4K monitor outputs, at least when you compare it to the DSC-08. Also, Linux users can't use this due to the lack of support for the OS. That said, the DSC-013 is significantly lower in price, and if some of you don't really need the highest possible resolution or the fastest data transfer rates, this is a good choice. By the way, this dock is so slim that the charging brake is bigger and heavier. Maybe next time stick to USB-C? I mean, look at that size comparison. That's it for this one. Drop a sub or like if you feel like supporting the channel. And as always, until the next one, stay safe.